Morning students, this science video. We were doing chapter number 4, that is reproduction in animals. Yesterday we have finished with the activity and I hope you all have understood about the definition of reproduction. Today we are starting with the second topic of this chapter, that is animal that lay egg. So you have to understand that some animals give birth to their young ones and some lay eggs. So we are going to talk about those animals which lay eggs. Clear? So here you will find out the parts of egg, how it look like. After boiling the egg, you will get the three layers of the egg, which is also known as yolk, albumen or eggshell. Clear? So I will explain the topic first and then you have to read the topic, and if you have any doubt with the words or explanation, you can ask me in the class. So let's begin with the explanation of page number 39, egg, animals that lay eggs. So this is page number 39. As you can see, the second topic is given, animal that lay eggs. We have finished with the reproduction and today we are starting with the animals. We will talk about those topic or those animals which lay eggs. So animals such as insects, birds, reptiles and amphibian lay eggs. As you all know that some animals give birth to their young ones and some lay eggs. So whatever the animal they are, it categorized in some insects, birds, reptiles and amphibians which lay eggs. Clear? The eggs of animals are of different sizes, colors and weight. You all know that eggs of the bird is lighter than the reptiles or amphibians. Clear? So they all are different in size. Size mein chote bade ho sakte hain. Color, unka color bhi change ho sakta hai. Har kisi ka white nahi hota hai. Kisi ka black aapko milega, black dotted milenge. Theek hai? Kisi ke aapko yellow dikhte hain. Thode si yellow. Haan? Off white. To ye color change hota hai. अंडों का वेट, उनका जो वेट होता है वो भी चेंज रहेगा. एग्स ऑफ सम एनिमल्स हैव हार्ड आउटर कवरिंग व्हाइल सम डू नॉट. यू ऑल नो दैट एग शेल इज कवर्ड विद द एग एंड द इट इज द आउटर लेयर ऑफ द एग. सो हार्ड शेल इज इन सम एनिमल्स दे हैव द हार्ड आउटर शेल कवरिंग और द सॉफ्ट आउटर शेल कवरिंग. क्लियर? So the egg of the insect do not have the hard outer covering or shell. So you, in the insect there is no hard outer covering. The eggs of amphibian have a jelly like covering that surrounds each egg and act as a protective layer. So as you know that amphibian lives in land and in water both. So they are living in land, on land and in water as well. So they have the jelly like covering. They do not have the hard outer shell. Clear? They have the jelly like covering which surround the each egg and act as a protective layer. It protects it from the harsher conditions. The jelly keeps the predator away. You all know that jelly smells very bad. So it protects from the predators. Predators कौन है? जो उनका शिकार करने आते हैं. ठीक है? The eggs of the fish too do not have the hard shell. Fish का भी eggshell जो होता है वो hard shell नहीं होता है. The egg of the bird has the hard shell whereas the egg of reptiles have the soft shell. Reptiles के भी जो egg होते हैं वो बहुत ही soft shell के बने होते हैं. Soft shell पता है? Shell का मतलब है outer layer. ठीक है? तो एग जो है वो बर्ड के हार्ड होते हैं लेकिन रेप्टाइल्स के सॉफ्ट होते हैं. क्लियर? सो दिस इज़ ऑल अबाउट दोज एनिमल्स विच ले एग्स. टुमारो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एन एग. सो इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट इन दिस यू कैन आस्क. एंड एज यू नो दैट डायग्राम इज गिवन, इट इज़ अ डायग्राम ऑफ अ हैन, ऑफ अ एग ऑफ अ हैन. Clear? So as you know that they have mainly three layers. One is yellow one, another one is gray one, and the white one which you can see are the outer surface. Clear? So the yellow one is known as yolk, white or gray the one is albumen, or the first, the outer layer is known as eggshell. Clear? So in this, inside it we have air sac, means a little bit of holes which is known as air sac, and membrane. Membrane, you know that each and every egg has the membrane. Clear? Some eggs do not have membrane, otherwise all the eggs have membrane. Membrane आपको अभी नहीं समझ में आएगा, बाद में समझ में आएगा हायर क्लासेस में, तब आप समझिएगा कि मेम्ब्रेन का काम क्या है. ठीक है, लेकिन अभी सिर्फ इतना समझिए कि योक होता है, एल्बुमिन होता है, शेल होता है, आउटर शेल होता है, और एयर सैक अगर बनाना है तो बना दीजिएगा. क्लियर? सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द एग, एंड इफ़ यू हैव एनी डाउट इन दिस यू कैन आस्क मी इन द क्लास. थैंक यू सो मच.